Because it's Majid's, my fiance, birthday, and we're going to Batroun for 3 nights, so I'm really excited. We're gonna have, I think, a lot of fun with our friends, and I already did my hair, so I arrived to Batroun pretty. Today is a chill day. We're just coming to Batroun, checking in our hotel, and actually gonna meet my Arabic teacher for dinner. نحكي شوي عربي. So before we reach Batroun, we're having our usual pit stop at
Malt Gallery
with Uncle Johnny and getting ready for tomorrow.
It's the plan.
Fueling up for Batroun and yeah, literally. And I'm thinking if I should go to Aishti and buy this bag that I showed in the previous vlog, that I was thinking if I should get it or no. I'm still thinking. It's the Bottega, the brown one. It's nice. So I came back for the bag and I got it. Can't wait to wear it in Batroun. Are you ready, guys, for the vacation?
Yeah.
We're so happy to go to Batroun. It always feels like we're going on vacation. Oh, yay! Iris, you like Batroun's, right? So much. Every time we come to Batroun's, you're like extra happy. Okay, we arrived to Batroun and our room is just
amazing.
So beautiful. Room tour. Iris, don't even think of running away. By the way, it's pet friendly. Wow. This is the bed with the bath. So cool. And here is like a living room. Kitchen. This is closet. This is me. This is bathroom. It's amazing. Look, you're gonna shower and like see the Batroun a bit. It's a bit before Batroun. And then there is also like terrace. Wow. This view, it's amazing. And all this is for $250 a night. It's not bad, by the way. And you have the sea view here. Super cool.
So as you saw in my previous vlog, I really wanted a bag and I was thinking if I should get it or no. I got it! Maybe I'll wear it today for dinner.
I'm actually super excited that we picked this place for Majid's birthday because it's so like beautiful and it feels like we're not in Lebanon.
Place is called Soft Loon Penthouse.
Our dinner destination is a cool elevator that you need to take to reach down to be able to sit next to the water. So cute. Bella,
Cheers to my Arabic teacher.
This portions are humongous.
That's correct.
This is the biggest tabbouleh ever. Wow. Oh, it's so cool how they hang the dishes. What is this? Nice. That's seafood. And this is the shrimp pate. Cool. You're gonna be happy for the tabbouleh, right?
I'm super happy right now.
I'm
Happy birthday to you!
Funniest thing is that all day Majid was very scared to meet my teachers because he was imagining that if it's an Arabic teacher, they're gonna be very strict, very mean.
But apparently,
with glasses,
apparently they're very old. Cool. They're very cool, they're very young, they're very
yeah,
cool.
So he was scared to meet them, but turned out they're so cool and young and they became drinking buddies.
Sign up.
Vamos adelante.
Adelante.
Sign up. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
It has to be random.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, dear Majid. Iris, it's Majid's birthday. Happy birthday. So what I'm really sad about is that Iris is not coming with us to the beach. I'm so sorry. They're not but friendly, stupid beaches. Like the beach with sand. So yeah, this is my full outfit for the beach. This is Majid's outfit. This is Iris' outfit. So I mentioned yesterday that real Batroun people, they have breakfast raw fish with arak. And I was very surprised that it's true, but it's true. They're proving it to us. That's what we're having today for breakfast. So we are actually eating raw fish with arak. What is your fork?
Yeah.
You guys are in the video now.
Are we vlogging?
Say hi.
Hi.
Hello, hi.
What's Otlo? What's the word?
Fiel numero.
Can
we pass?
Yes, I'm still learning. No, I'm learning the words.
We watched your video ordering food yesterday. In Arabic.
Yes, I'm still learning. Which was a new verb. I don't know this word.
That means pass by.
The hair after the sea. That's how you gonna go out. The hair after the sea. I think that butlers. It's very nice here. Very cute. Yara, Heidi, Carol is here. Let's Magic drop birthday, them in the Magic pool.
Day. Happy birthday, Majid. We love you so much.
Yes. And we have. After an epic night from yesterday, we're dying today and super tired. you can to eat the fish to deep, deep in the sea to get a bit better. And then we're going for lunch to Atibaya.
Ice, please.
And this is also so good. I really love this beetroot sashimi so much. Comment, how was yesterday?
No comment.
Guys, how was yesterday?
Amazing.
So much fun.
So I was walking Iris and I found in Batroun randomly this beautiful beach. I think it's public beach, but it looks so clean. Wow. So we late to Atibaya because Johnny is sleeping the whole time. Welcome to Atibaya, or how Johnny says, Antibaya.
You know, until now I say the same thing, you know that, right?
Yeah.
I just don't know.
This is the door.
Nice to meet you. Can't believe Yara is here. I'm just.
Yeah,
I have
time.
To.
Time.
I have to.
For the first time ever.
Video this significant moment. Really feels in Atibaya like we're in Italy. I also like that you can take grapes and tomato right from the table.
The morning time, I think
we don't eat those. So nice the ambience here. Really feels like you're somewhere in Tuscany. I just like the winery a lot. She has the steak. She had the most. Sunset at Almaza Bay. By the way, I want to come one day here like for the day to try the beach. We always come for sunset, never come for the day because it's also nice. It feels like Mykonos, no?
Yeah,
it's so cute. But do you think the access to the sea, but I think the access is hard, all like stones,
no? Me and Dana did it last time.
People go
from
there.
I was so drunk.